Please validate your security credentials. Welcome back, Dr. Eli. Beautiful day we're having. I'm online and ready to help you unlock the mysteries of the universe.
You have one saved voice message.
Hey, it's me again. Remember, your wife, Sam. I was hoping we could see that meteor shower tonight. But if you're busy with work, it's okay. I know you can solve anything you put your mind to. Still, just remember to come back to us when you're finished. Bye.
Here's your project update. Ionospheric conditions optimal. VLF range 3 to 30 kHz. Coded frequency established.
Disabling security system not recommended.
0% complete. That could be better. Maybe you should get to work.
It's over for us. Corporate is concerned about cost overruns. Look, I know things are rough right now. I hope everything is all right. Hopefully you make a breakthrough. I want a status update later.
Now would be a great time for one of those Save the Day Savant insights you're so famous for. The meteorite sample is ready on your right.
Oh. Thank you. Mrs. Eli, your son has suffered considerable head trauma. We've managed to stabilize him. Fortunately, Devin's a strong boy, and his prognosis is good.
Thank you, Doctor. He always pushes himself. One day, he's going to go too far.
Most of the swelling around his brain is gone. However, we're seeing dramatically elevated neural activity in the left anterior temporal lobe. Much more than we'd expect to see.
He's waking up now. Honey, can you hear me? Devin, you're in the hospital. You had an accident.
Devin, how do you feel?
Thank you. Signals, frequencies, waves. So your job is to listen to outer space? It's funny. We can search the stars above, but we are more cut off from each other than ever.
Thank you. Would you only listen, or would you say something back? Thank you. signal was unlike anything we'd ever seen before. The readings were off the charts.
Did they ever say where this thing came from?
We aren't meant to know. It's above our pay grade.
Being this close makes me nervous. Dr. Lawson and the others still haven't recovered yet.
The obelisk seems to affect everyone adversely. Except him, of course.
Shh, quiet. Here he comes.
Morning, Dr. Eli. Eli.
Dr. Eli, I've scanned your physiology and found unusual changes to your neurological signature. Perhaps you've been working too hard. Should I cancel your current experiments and schedule a visit with our resident physician? Very well, Dr. Eli. I'm sure Mrs. Eli will be thrilled.
Devin Eli, brilliant scientist.